It's pretty safe in there. It'll be a good place to stitch up my arm. It's pretty safe in there. It'll be a good place to stitch up my arm.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
Ah, fan man, Jeeva.
It won't take long. A few things we need to discuss.
Ete raat le de unne. Unchla raat.
Already made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
He don't know. He's connected to somebody. There's no way she's got to be by herself. She said she was with a friend, no one pet.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she is, they're probably kind of looking for her. They show up and he's got his life in the
You think you could bring her and do it?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good. She's just a professional element. Anyone else would be the friend. You really think Harvey would come after her? You think he wouldn't? He's not exactly the type that that's going to happen. What happened? Nothing we can do about it now. Let him come. I really don't give a damn.
What? I don't.
You got it back here, not me. You need to do it. Okay.
I'm leaving that bitch back.
You
heard
him now? You have done the same.
It wasn't the brother's idea.
Hey, we're firing you back to work, huh?
That time was just put up a neon sign so you won't come to
Where are you going, huh?
I want to get my sweater.
We'll be going in a minute. Little girl can find her way here, and almost anyone can.
Seems like it's not as safe as it was.
At least not like when we found this place.
Maybe it's time to move on.
We should, and we will.
But can we find somewhere safe?
I don't know. You've seen what it's like.
No more kidding. You all agreed on that, right? I'm not going back the way we came.
That's for damn sure.
We can probably find somewhere better. We just need to look.
Wherever we go, we can't get to a path. We'll be fine. As long as...
Thank you. I think it's getting worse. Come on.
You want to keep an eye on her? Let's take her with you. Are we almost done here? I want to make sure Sarah's ready for bed.
Wait a second. There's something else I want to talk about.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hey, don't make a sound. I'm just trying to fix my arm. What do you want? I need your help. My dad says I shouldn't talk to you. I'm gonna get in trouble. What are you reading?
A book? What book? I like books. It's called The Gurgles. It's about transdimensional body snatchers.
Cool.
What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it with, bandages, and I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep.
My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies.
I'll help you.
Good.
Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old, and that's it.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends.
Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone won't find you. Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. It's clean. I'll still need some bandages, though. They have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Man, sometimes.
Damn it. Just need to have this baby. Let it be okay, and let it be his.
Hey, Sarah.
Hey, Dr. Savant.
What are you still doing here? I need to find some bandages. I don't have any. Maybe try looking in another room. But be careful. They'll be mad if they find you sneaking around.
Thanks, Sarah.
We're friends, right?
Right.
Our internet danger, oh sorry. Upload here.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding. wrong. Hey, Sarah. Thanks, Sarah. Hey, Sarah. Where can I stitch up my arm?
I don't know. Somewhere no one can hear you, which is, like, not in here. They'll find you for sure.
Great.
I hope your arm feels better.
Thanks, Sarah.
This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.